jungle.
Hello, kids. How are you? We learned to count numbers 4, 5, 6. And today, we are learning to write numbers 4, 5, 6. Are you ready? Let's begin. Before we start, hold this video to download and print the worksheet below. When you finish, replay the video to continue. Are you excited? Have a pencil with you and let's begin. First, we learn to write number 4. Start from this dot. Trace the number by following the arrows, then complete. There you have number 4. Now, you can practice by tracing the shapes of number 4 to the end of the line. Next, we learn to write number 5. Start from this dot. Trace the number by following the arrows. Then complete. There you have number 5. Now, you can practice by tracing the shapes of number 5 to the end of the line. The last one, we learn to write number 6. Start from this dot. Trace the number by following the arrows. Then complete. There you have number 6. Now, you can practice by tracing the shapes of number 6. Till the end of the line. Well done! You can write numbers 4, 5, 6. You must be so happy now. I hope to see you soon in the next lesson.